Beneath the gently rolling hills of Appalachia, a deadly secret burns.
I got 50,000 barrels of cyanide rolling down there right now.
Protected by the silence of a town living in fear.
Young'uns are dying.
People down here don't take the strangers. They do a hard day's work, go to church on Sunday, that's it.
We have a special visitor to our community.
Now, an outsider has come into their world.
You really are new here.
Kind of stand out a little bit, do I?
To reveal the danger.
What's this smoke over here in the mountains?
Oh, I've been burning that mountain for 12 and a half years.
Protect the innocent.
You look prettier than a speckled pup.
That's just what I was going to say.
And expose the conspiracy.
I made $16 million on this deal. You think I'm giving it back?
One of these days you'll say, the money ain't worth what's going to do to my people.
You need to be careful about slinking around here.
Somebody going to get hurt.
It's gonna get a little hot around here.
Who are you?
I'm a federal agent.
It has to look like an accident. A big accident.
Your flame with the country girl is over.
I was gonna go take care of Hannah.
Stepping.
Come back here and get you.
Do you have any help? Because without it, you could be searching for years.
We don't have years.
I want the mine sealed, and I want Taggart buried inside it.
Tell your boss I'm coming to get him.
Steven Seagal turns up the heat.
You know, on second thought, I'll tell him.
Fire down below.